What is up, everybody, and welcome to SmackDown, where we have got the last match of the Santino Torneo. After this, it will be a playoff for the winner of the Santino Torneo, maybe even the tag matches after that as well.
Yeah, it could well be. Thinking about it. Yeah, because I guess there'll be a draw in that match.
Yeah. Austin Theory has a chance to join Sami Zayn, Johnny Gargano, and John Morrison at No Mercy in a fatal four-way to determine the winner of the Santino Torneo. To do that, though, he has to win here tonight, and the odds are in his favour because he has taken on Mr. 6 Points, Pete Dunne. And here he is, then, the man who so nearly came bottom of this tournament, and he would have done had it not been for Dominic losing every single match.
Yeah, he's lucky because he almost became Butch.
That was going to be his punishment if he finished bottom, but thankfully for him, Dominic went on to get no victories whatsoever.
He didn't. Pathetic Dominic. But Pete Dunne's not much better, to be honest with you. I expected him to get the 3 points against Dominic, but the other three, that's just a miracle at this point.
Okay, the future of the industry for me, Austin Theory.
I am
beautiful, Big Boo.
Pete Dunne.
Get a selfie out. Go for it. It'd have been perfect in that position.
What, in
Austin?
A pin? He should do that. That'd be genius.
Oh, that right shot block. Shot.
The rat.
I look down on you, Pete Dunne, in the position you're in the table. Look down on you.
Jesus, what a dropkick that'd have been if it had connected.
You're not part of the tournament leaders.
Well, neither are you
you're
at the moment.
Tournament loser.
No, that's Dominic, to be fair.
No, you can't even count Dominic. That's Pete Dunne has lost this tournament.
Dominic's so pathetic he doesn't count as the loser despite having 0 points in the tournament.
Yeah, exactly.
That logic makes sense. Did Chad Gable come up with that
idea? With the experience that Pete Dunne has got, he should have finished at least in the third or fourth position. Not where he is now. Shocking tournament.
Just kicking the Deserved crap to be out of him.
Kicking the crap out of him.
I meant literally.
That to anyone this tournament.
I meant literally.
Lucky to have 6 points.
Push him away.
God.
Oh, what now?
I don't know what's happened here. Ah, Truth's here.
Why?
What's up? Oh, my God. I thought we were actually going to be here then. The referee. What's he? Who's he chatting to, the referee?
He's just picking a fight with someone in the crowd.
Netbreaker. Austin Theory's back into it.
Why did we see our... Well, we didn't see him, but why did our Truth pop up? Is he a little weird little partnership with Austin Theory? Oh my God, I've just realised what you've gone for.
Pete Dunne in a minute and a half. Oh, the referee not as... Oh, come on.
Jesus Christ, the referee was slow into that pin.
Put us over.
Right,
the fourth wall.
Your feet, you almost got stuck
Your
on that top rope.
Your career's over, Pete. Put over the new up and coming, the future of this industry, Austin Theory.
He's a fuck. I don't know how Pete Dunne is, to be fair.
In fact, the worst thing which could happen here with a Pete Dunne victory, somehow in the tournament, there'd only be 3 points between himself and Austin Theory at the end of it, after the tournaments they've had.
Come back. Initiated. I thought he'd...
Come back?
Yeah. I need to come back. Oh, no.
Oh! Sidestepped him. Big move to the face and into the lower rope as well. Future. Get the phone out.
Rolls him up. Come on, Pete. Come on.
Perfect. What the?
Hoo-hoo. Okay, then.
To the corner. No! What the?
Monkey foot. I thought we were going for a code break when I got stuck.
Oh, God, he's still groggy. Pete's going to have time here to jump off the top.
Gets God, out
he
of the way. Just...
He's done to his chest.
Hurt it.
Well, he's going to hurt you now, in fact. Runs in.
That's it?
No, that's not it.
Oh, okay.
Over the top.
Oh, crap, that's a signature.
Get up. Time to end. Once and for all. Pete Dunne.
Oh no, is there a reversal at this point or am I just
Ataxia.
Am I just doomed? Oh no, help me!
Past 3 minutes!
Oh my God, I can get this.
And Pete Oh my God!
I could get this.
Let Austin Theory go to No Mercy! You've not shown this fall throughout the entire
tournament. I know what the hell's happening!
He's jealous of Austin Theory, isn't he?
Because I'm gonna beat Austin Theory!
That Pete Dunne wanted to be. You're ruining this for Austin Theory. This is Austin Theory's chance. His time, his moment to
Bitter
shine.
Bitter ending coming. No,
oh my God, he's shouting at him as well on Austin Theory.
Yeah, that guy in the crowd knows. No, not you.
You should just lay down and let Austin Theory go.
Right,
Be the bigger man.
I've done wake up. Right, let's try again.
Right.
I think I must have knocked him out from that
Pete Dunne's not sure of how to win a match. That's what happened there for
That's
him.
Not at all what happened.
He forgot.
Little rat.
Into the...
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh,
so close, very close.
Ow!
The elbow. Top rope, top rope, top rope, top rope.
I'm in the way, I'm in the way, I'm blocking him.
Doing everything to make this awkward, Pete Dunne.
Oh, God.
I'm waking you up. You're not getting up on your own accord.
Yeah, that's what
that's
it says.
Too short. No!
Gut punch.
Ruined it for him.
Damn, I'll fat stab.
Where was this fight for the tournament?
I know. Where was it indeed? I think he had the fear of Butch always hanging over him. Once he shed that, it was fine. Didn't really want you there, but never mind. Boom!
Oh, to the outside. Heavy fall. A draw's not good enough as well. He needs the 3 points.
He does.
Sami Zayn, Gargano, God. And Morrison are already on 15 points. He needs this. If he gets a point, he, oh no, he wouldn't even be eligible for the tag team.
Bitter end.
Oh my God, I'm out. Oh, you're going to get another one. You're
I've
so
got
close
a
to a
signature.
Signature.
Oh, super close.
He's injured.
I've injured Austin Theory.
What
if
he still wins, but he's injured, so he can't go to No Mercy.
Oh my God.
It's going to happen at No Mercy.
Good
we can't
kick.
Delay the tournament if Austin Theory wins, but he's
double
injured.
Foot stomp.
Oh my God, he's trying to get him even more injured.
He is. He's big. Oh no, he's got
he
a block,
got
up. Up.
He got the block up.
Nah, where did this come from?
Kick out that one, done.
All right, I'll tap really hard.
449, 448, 447. This one is...
Damn it!
Yes, Jesus, but he's injured.
Oh my God. Has Pete Dunne left a mark on Austin Theory?
God, he gets to 15 points. But can he join that fatal four-way match at No Mercy?
Did Pete Dunne kick out of two of Theory's finishers there?
I don't think he kicked out of any, did he?
That's mad!
I think Austin Theory had about 90% offense in that match. There was some interference which took him off his game.
Should have done that in the ring. And, should have done that in the ring.
Yeah, but you went for another signature, actually.
I did.
You were trying to build them up.
Did.
You went too far.
Cocky.
Look at that. We need the selfie of that.
Look at the bruising on the midsection,
at
though.
Future WWE champion, actually. Don't
the
you?
Referee does not need another beatdown.
No, I saw what you did with Sami Zayn. We better not get you at No Mercy.
Oh.
We better not get you at No Mercy.
Can I be the face and come and save him?
Oh my God, no, you can be Butch and you can stay Butch. Austin Theory is going to No Mercy, I think. Before the main event then, oh, MVP or Bobby Lashley?
It's MVP. There he is, dressed in his suit.
He's got a bit of a spring in his step, considering he got absolutely annihilated by Big E.
I think he's just forgotten about that. I think he's just put that in his...
I don't think he's forgetting about that anytime soon. The man was in the plan E for a minute.
He was, but I think he's just sort of forgetting about it. He's like, that happened. That's ancient history.
He got
move
broken.
On.
He got
did
broken.
Get, but he did get broken.
Is that a gold tie?
It was a gold tie, yes.
Oh, you can't have a gold tie and be in the plan
it's
E for
Hurt
a minute
business,
and then tap. Look at him go.
The Hurt Business is all about that gold. Look at him.
Hang on, don't he have a cane usually?
He does. He's got a pep in his step.
Fraudster.
The Hurt Business is back.
Oh my word. But why, Bobby?
I mean, to be fair, Bobby Lashley was a bit useless since MVP left his side.
Pure fraudulence. That should be the name, not the Hurt Business.
What?
God. What's he getting back with MVP for?
Right, now he's going to come out and send a chat. Oh my God. He wants to take on Umaga. We saw his team go after Umaga.
Oh yeah, to be fair, it's a fair fight.
He wants Joe to send out a challenger to, I guess it's a number one contenders match. But he wants Bobby Lashley. That's not Bobby Lashley. That's not Bobby Lashley.
Oh my God.
That's not Bobby Lashley.
He's the boogeyman.
Why is the boogeyman
and
here?
He's going to get you MVP.
Oh
this
God.
This is karma. This is karma. MVP should have gone away and stayed quiet after the Big E fight. Now look what trouble it's gotten himself into.
Oh, is this going to be the challenger to take on Umaga then? Is he just going to
be a Twitter handle? You can follow him on Twitter at RealBoogie.
That's weird. I don't know why that's... Christ,
jeez,
man. Christ.
Oh, my God, the flame.
Jesus.
SmackDown's on fire.
Oh, my God.
I would not trust that with SmackDown's production crew.
Nope, neither would I.
After the crown, I've got third-degree burns.
So is this who Samoa Joe's picked to take on Bobby Lashley, then?
Or has he just randomly appeared?
Oh,
no, he's ready to fight. Mind you, he's always like
he's
that.
He's always
he?
Ready to fight, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
What is he doing? Wandering his way down to the ring, being a freak. Oh. What's he doing?
What is he doing?
Yeah, turn the light.
How did he do that?
Oh my God. Don't turn around.
MVP!
He's on! He's
legendary!
Jesus!
Oh, is it? Oh, he's going
he's
over
going
the
into the crowd. He's off. Jesus. Okay, Bobby Lashley then? Come and face him.
Will MVP's off and Boogeyman's ready.
Oh my God. So Bobby Lashley versus Boogeyman. Winner takes on Umaga.
Right. stupid gimmick, Boogeyman.
Okay.
A genuine contender to the championships on SmackDown. Now you will see what real talent is all about as this man prepares to face Umaga.
Well, we did see him go after Umaga at the pay-per-view when he was
Umaga
waiting for his match.
Out. Umaga tapped out. But I think it was a tactical tap out because he did come back strong then.
Yeah, I agree. That's exactly what the tactical a tap out. But Bobby Lashley was just chomping at the bit to get in his Hell in a Cell match, which, unfortunately, he lost.
Bobby Lashley is looking at the Boogeyman like this is all kid games. He is not down for that, and he is going to give him an ass whooping. I promise you that. In tonight's main event. Okay, I've gone as Bobby Lashley.
I am Boogeyman.
He was never known for his in-ring ability, to be fair, the Boogeyman. It was all psychological warfare for the Boogeyman.
That right there was what is known as mental damage.
I might have buried him on the first move. Might have buried him on the first move.
Good lord. Oh no. I'm in danger.
Oh my god. I don't even think that's face paint. It looks like a tattoo. That's his permanent
that's
look.
Well, freaky.
Off the rope. What the hell's around your neck? Should be grabbing that. Choking him with it.
It's like little fluffy hair things. Probably Bobby Lashley's hair. There we go. Ooh, back in the match.
Oh, right to the top of the
edge.
There
we go. Beautiful. Keep dropping these elbows.
Beautiful buggy.
Beautiful buggy.
You can find him on Twitter at RealBuggy.
So weird.
What does he tweet?
He's definitely at conventions as well, isn't he? As, Boogeyman. Good God.
Look at this. Middle rope from Bobby Lashley.
This is going to go wrong.
Oh, he's one in the crowd. Yeah, in the crowd, he'd get hyped for this.
I told you. I told you it was going to go wrong.
Damn it. Oh, what a shot.
Knocked him out cold.
Bobby is stunned. Bobby
he's
and
got
the buggy.
Some abilities, they could have been a tag
team. What? Bobby and the buggy.
Get rid of the Hurt Business. That's what needs to happen now then.
We actually might have to get rid of the Hurt Business. I don't think we'll see MVP again.
Absolutely petrified. Just ran away.
What have you done? What have you done?
Oh God.
What have you signaled?
Is Samoa Joe coming out to punish
what
me?
What have you signaled? What? Chad's on the next episode. He's on Raw.
Is this Otis or is this Chad?
What?
What is about to go down here?
He's
freaking Otis!
It's Otis with his chair.
Does he want a piece of Umaga as well?
Why has Raw's Otis just...
No, that's his SmackDown
superstar!
Oh, no,
he's SmackDown, but he's part of Chad Gable's Alpha Academy on Raw.
Did Otis want some of his worms backstage and he said no?
Well, did he actually steal his gummy worms?
They're not actually the real worm.
Yeah, but they're not real tonight. He's picked the wrong ones. He's taken Otis's...
No, I think what it was, Otis saw him and went... Can I have some of those worms?
Oh my god, he's that desperate
and
for food.
And Boogeyman was like, no.
The man is that desperate for food, he's even taking on worms now.
He's just eating with a chair so he can have some free worms.
There's vending machines backstage, oh, it's Christ.
Yeah, but he's a bit bored of those snacks. He has them weekly. Probably daily.
Jesus, he can't be part of the Alpha Academy and eating worms, man. Chad Gable's just been accepted into Mensa. They can't find out about that.
Why has the referee picked up the chair, wandered over, and put the chair down?
Look at that for some stress. Oh, you've ruined it.
What do you mean I've ruined it?
Has he got the chair out this time?
I think so.
It was difficult for the man.
He did get battered by Austin Theory in the last match.
Yeah, deserved. Clear favouritism towards Sami Zayn and the Santino. What is he doing?
Freaky things. What is he doing? Why did he just slowly walk up?
Oh my god, it is a number one contenders match.
It is, yeah, it is.
Bobby Lashley hasn't got that match against Umaga yet.
He has to win.
Okay, we need to focus it. Focus up. Oh god. Oh,
that's his signature. Lovely jubbly.
Inverted slam. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
He's being a weirdo. Have you just
shake,
got up?
Little shake there. Punches to the face. And
knee
now,
strike.
Oh, where's he grabbed him? Oh, God.
Jesus. Dude's off his rocker.
Surely he's not a threat, is he?
Referee, move!
Again. It doesn't look like the mist that we've been seeing
it's green.
Recent
it's not,
months.
Sorry, it's white, not green.
It's clear.
Boogie bomb! I think.
Rope break.
No.
He's gone away from it. He's gone towards it. No, he's okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Jeez. Damn it.
2.5 count on Bobby Lashley. I don't remember Boogeyman ever being this good.
He's been away for some time. He's been training with the demons. Well, not that demon, to be fair. He's a bit useless, Finn Balor.
What a special camera angle for him. What the hell's going on?
I've absolutely annihilated. Is MVP still in the crowd, by the way?
Is this who got traded to SmackDown after Gunther went to Raw?
I bloody hope not.
He's doing alright.
Oh, he's probably doing better than Gunther ever did.
Good lord. Into the corner now. What's this set up for? The Boogeyman. It doesn't set up much, does
it? Oh no.
Bobby Lashley is telling Boogeyman where he wants him, and Boogeyman is going to have to be there. As Bobby Lashley connects with the... No! Not this again!
Got this again!
He's got a finish.
Oh my god!
Grabbed on the shoulders.
Same move, goddammit! Why are they both holding? I've got him.
Can I get him away from the ropes?
I've just defeated Bobby Lashley.
Oh my god, look at the sinister grin.
Oh no.
Lashley gets out again! The almighty one is going after Umaga. We can't have Boogeyman Umaga, that's mental.
They don't even speak.
Lashley hurt me.
No!
The hurt lock.
Oh god, I thought you were going to wrap me around the rope. Oh, Jesus!
How did he find the rope? What the hell?
I don't know.
Both arms were hooked. Did he get the leg out or something?
Maybe. Yeah, remember one of his tassels probably touched it?
Oh my god.
One of his many tassels?
That's why he wears them. That's ridiculous.
You have too many tassels,
sir. Pure fraudulence. That's what I'm seeing in this main event. It started with MVP and it's ending with the Boogeyman.
Yoink.
Rope break.
Oh,
he
took his while to...
He just decides who his favourites are and tries to get them the victory.
Yeah.
He's called Cecil.
Is he?
Cecil the Menace. That's what he's called.
I feel
That's
like he's already had a name before.
I know, but I've forgotten it now, so it's Cecil the Menace.
Okay. He's got a new character change.
New gimmick. Oh my god. His eyes rolled back in his head like Undertaker for Bobby.
I've just hurt him so bad his eyes rolled around. They're still spinning like Looney Tunes. What even was that?
That
was brutal. I knew that again. That was savage.
That was the most brutal top rope finish. Or not even finish. That well.
I'm going to go this side. I'm going to go this side.
Everyone remembered it for how badass it was and then he missed it.
I'm going to try it this side. We're going to try it this side. Yes!
Oh, he gets it there at least.
Right, I need you in the corner now, don't I?
Do you?
Yeah, signature in the corner.
What's his signature in the corner?
It's a running splash, I believe. Why am I telling you?
Thanks, I'll know the reversal point for that now. No!
Will you now?
I'm gonna find it!
Oh my god, I've got him.
Oh my god, he's staying standing. He's staying standing. Bobby stays standing.
I'm pressing the button! Oh my god. Doesn't want to go for the other finish, this hilly game.
Bobby, you can't lose to that Boogeyman.
He's gonna lose to the Boogeyman.
That is rope break. And it was rope break. Just sitting there with his left foot.
Oh my god. No. Boogeyman!
We can't have that match at No Mercy, it'd be man.
Right, for the fourth time tonight.
How do you have them?
I don't know.
Where they're coming from? Oh my god, they've just beaten.
Oh Christ. Oh no, the Dominator. It's right there. Damn it. Oh no, he's not going for the Dominator. He wants to make him tap out.
B.
Oh, sweet
Jesus.
It
was B. Swing him. Swing him. Oh my god, the Boogeyman is refusing to tap out. The Boogeyman is refusing to tap out. What's going on? What is going on?
I think I'm out of this.
You're a one button press away.
I know.
Oh, he's falling for it. He's going back down.
I think I'm
out. He's passing out. He's passing out. He's passing out.
The referee's praying.
He's going back up again.
No!
Boogie! Can he power out? He eats the worms for the power. Are they helping him right now?
Otis stole him though.
Oh, yeah, true. Otis is going to have unbelievable power the next time we see him. Oh my word.
Can he do that Facebook IQ test?
Oh my god, what the hell kind of... What are we doing here?
I'm doing a little jiggle. You got to get the hit wheel.
Who knew that was the way to get out the hurt lock?
Oh no.
You missed.
No!
Oh,
didn't see that coming, did you, Bobby?
I didn't get that.
Quick.
How is this bloody match of the series?
Oh my god.
No
way.
I've got it.
I've got it.
Fucking no. Bobby Lashley, can't believe it.
He's fuming, look at him.
What are we about to see at No Mercy? We've got Boogeyman versus Umaga.
Oh my god.
As soon as he goes back to MVP, look what happens to him.
Can we get a translator for that match, by the way?
How did he get out of the second
hurt lock? I have no idea. He just managed
to... He was in it.
He just managed to scoot around the outside.
Oh my word, that is a huge victory for the Bucks. He still can't believe it, Lashley. He got caught with a roll-up.
He is angry. Referee, don't look at me.
Referee's so done with this evening.
Proper is.
What an end to SmackDown.